Yeah, namaste to all of you. Welcome to Jai Yoga, and it's me, Master Jai here. So guys, today in a very beautiful mountain view, we will do some practice for the hip opening. Today I will show you some position, some posture, which is very good for your hip flexibility. So please start with me. So first of all, everyone, just straight your leg, keep your back straight. Bend your right leg here, hold your foot, back straight, leg up. Inhale and with exhalation, try to push your leg slightly up. You can feel the stretch under your hamstring. Just hold it here. Breathing normal. Stay here. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Inhale and exhale. After this, you have to do with the same with the left foot. Inhale and exhale. Slightly push your leg your side. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come back. Inhale and exhale. Now after this, bend your right leg here and hold your left foot. You can hold it your foot, also you can hold it your ankle. So try to do it with holding your foot and then look up. If you are more advanced, you can hold your ankle also. 5, 4, 3, 2 and 1. Inhale and exhale. You have to relax and do the same with the opposite side. So here, just put it near to close to the shoulder. You can hold your ankle also. Hand side with inhalation and exhalation, look up. 5, 4, 3, 2 and 1. Come back, inhale and exhale. So after this, just bend your knee, your leg, hold your foot back straight. Try to lift your legs up slowly and open your legs. 5, make a balance here. 4, belly in. 3, 2 and 1. So now from here, slowly open your legs as much wider you can. So here, just try to open your leg first. Inhale and exhale, slowly bend to the right. So here you can slowly go to the side, feel the stretch. You can hold your foot also and try to open your chest. 5, 4, 3, 2 and 1. Inhale and exhale to the opposite side. Breathe normal here. 5, 4, 3, 2 and 1. Inhale and exhale. So after, if you want to feel more stretch, you can drop your elbow here and just stay in this position for 10 to 15 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2 and 1. Slowly you can come back here. Inhale and exhale ke saath, you just come back. After this, one more, come to this position and stand on your knee. So guys, here you have to open your legs on your foot. Just try to open your legs. So just feel the stretch. Slowly you have to press it down and just drop your shoulder down. So feel the stretch here. This is little bit advanced practice for you. If you have block, you can use it also. 5, 4, 3, 2 and 1. Slowly come back and do it. Repeat it same from the opposite side. So you have to open your legs front. Try to back straight and just slowly push your hip down and feel the stretch here under your hamstring. 5, 4, 3, 2 and 1. Come back. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale ke saath. After this, one more position, one more posture I will show you. It's easier, not so much difficult. So stand on your knee and open your foot and under your foot here. Just try to hold your ankle or hold your foot. You have option here. Slowly try to stretch your leg and look up. 5, 4, 3, 2 and 1. Come back, inhale and exhale. Then do it the same with the opposite side and open your leg. So this time put your hand here. So then hold your foot or your ankle and then slowly open your leg. Breathing normal. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come back. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. So guys, these are some hip opening practice. You can practice it every day and you can increase your flexibility of the hips. So thank you so much for the joining, and if you like my video, please give me your comments and thumbs up. Thank you so much. See you to the next video. Hari Om.